Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.
Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Welcome to part 4, guys, of A Plague's Tale.
I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared.
Let's see what's next.
We'll be safe with Laurentius.
Nightmare of an adventure. Quite a beautiful place. Nice change from that last level. Go from the dark, grimy, rotten, infested dungeon.
Rat
infested.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Missed that prompt. See if I can get that. Oh, it's up there. Let's have a little wander off the beaten track, shall we? Famous last words. Oh, there's some items there.
Hey, Hugo, where are you going?
Oh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
Could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog.
Locked away in his bedroom for most of his life, I think. I don't think he's seen that much. Oh, nice little
someone
location.
Someone gave you to read a book.
Blood. I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats. Amicia, look, it's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition.
Dead.
They're here.
Inquisition.
Fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat?
Jennifer.
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
That's an odd sound.
Oh, what? My distraction did not work one little bit. I think I know what I have to do.
I did hear something over there.
You really did, my friend. Wait for him to turn his back.
Nothing.
That was my error. Judgment.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
Could kill this guy, you know. Sure I could. I could kill him. I mean, he hasn't got a helmet on. Rocks kill?
I don't have a choice.
What did we do then, mate? What else did we do? Tell me. Makes me feel bad when he says it.
Threw that at me. You just made your last mistake, you hear me?
He got away with it. Holy crap. Actually got away with it.
What was that?
Nothing. Nothing.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall. See me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
Noise. Better go see what it was.
Stay here and not a sound.
All right.
This is the part where you go in the hole in the wall.
Yeah, nothing to report.
I thought that was the part where... Okay, I think we're gonna do it from here.
Second time. I need to see this.
Come on,
I'm going.
Go on, Hugo. Go quicker.
Still nothing.
Job. Good job, my man.
Let's forget it.
Good job, my man. Wrong button right there.
Hey, I think they might be here. Search everywhere.
We have to get out of here.
Yeah, we're good. Good for now.
Forget it. We won't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Oh no. They blocked off the farm.
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get
through... Bit of a stealth level, this. It's stealthy.
Exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. You got the room. Brown hair, blue eyes.
That is I.
Lord Nicholas wants them alive.
Shh. Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Careful. There's a guard in there.
Where am I going here? Got it.
Huh?
You're gone. I get past this dude. I don't know. It's a mystery. I got an idea. Oh, I'm screwed. Trouble now.
Let's check it out.
Okay. Okay. I'm
something
in trouble.
Intruder!
Yeah, I'm in so much trouble. I could have got away with it if you didn't hear me run. I hear you. As soon as this dude turns around up there, I'm gonna throw some. Guy's head, and I'm gonna run around the other way.
Where did that come from? Search the area. Somebody's attacking us.
I'll look into it.
Actually, there's no way. There's no way because I have to lift him up through there. Wow, there's no way I can do it like that. So that's not how that works. Right. We're officially murderers. That was not in self-defense. Well, secondary self-defense. Feel a bit bad about that, but can't be helped sometimes. Sometimes in life, you've got to take the initiative. That's all that was. You go with just taking the initiative. Oh, sugar. Taking the initiative. Have some of that, son. Have some of that. Yeah. Self maneuvers. Okay.
This should make things a little easier.
I like it. Get a lot, Alicia. Quite deadly with that sling. Quite a weapon.
Amicia?
What?
See why old Goliath underestimated it. And you can see how David killed him.
It's they're the ones who did something.
Pretty deadly weapon.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, alright?
Alright.
Oh, there he goes again.
Hugo,
Hugo, stop running away.
It's not funny.
Ooh, Hugo.
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo.
They kill
Did
us.
You want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
Yeah, Hugo.
Right.
They're here.
Oh, there's items over there.
True enough.
Have no doubt, brother.
No items everywhere. This place is massive. I don't really even know where I've got to go, though. They are, Hugo. They're flipping everywhere, mate. Did we actually go in? No, we didn't go in here. Alright. Get him. Get situated, mate. Figure it out. How are we gonna do this? Doesn't look too good, does it? I just kind of like throw something over there like that.
What's all the racket?
I forgot you could use them like that. I thought you had to throw it at a specific thing.
Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
I want that chest. Big time. Uh oh, that was really close. So close.
Well.
Oh. Too close, man.
Hey, we saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Ah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die.
What's all the noise?
What was that? Wait.
What's that?
Nothing.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
Looking. Holy crap, he's coming in here looking for me. A break, mate. Bit of a try hard, that one.
Nothing. I need to calm down.
Boom. Yeah, I think we're through. Quite smooth. Quite smooth. Happy about that. Let's wait for him to turn his back. Let's be safe. Better to be safe than sorry. We're good. Skedaddle. Skedaddle, Hugo.
So they can't see us anymore.
No, they can't.
Ah, so they don't know. Pointless coming in here. Ah, no. It wasn't pointless. I'll take that back.
I'll give you a hand.
Alright.
Fall back. What's happening?
Oh, they're coming. That means they're coming.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Oh, it's nice.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing.
Shut me inside again. Like Mommy.
He'll get us to safety.
Alright. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes. Blood.
I don't believe it.
No!
The torch! Get to the torch! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go.
What? This is a bit of a... Okay, we're good. Don't go in that stuff, though. We'll get killed. Where to now? Oh, we can't go that way. Let's do that.
We need fire!
Yeah,
we
can't
go.
There must be something in the back of this. Can't go up there. We have to get around there somehow. Let's just try it, I guess. Get out of here.
That was close. That mud.
How did we get through that?
We'll never get through.
To do. Oh, can't go that way. Can't go up there. Aha. Oh. Pigs, yeah, dead pigs.
They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
This could be Hugo's first experience of the outside world, outside of his bedroom. Kid's going to be traumatized, man. Right, and when I light this, where am I running? Hold on, before I light that. Get some loot, looty loot. So I'm gonna light this, I guess. I'm gonna have to run up here, I think, am I? Yeah, I am.
Let's go.
Yes.
Well, we don't have long. Come on.
Here we go again.
Oh, we don't want to go in that stuff. If I fire this, I'm going to have to run. Oh, we're gonna push it.
Yes.
Okay, that's a better idea. I thought he was gonna shoot it and have to like stay with it while it was flying through the air.
Amicia, why did
good job,
kill?
I'm not in charge.
The pigs,
maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I
don't. Talk. Push. We did it.
Right, are we safe?
We made it.
I commence.
No, the Rentius.
A looting.
You go.
But
what if it's not the Rentius? Huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry. It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it.
Alright guys, I'm going to stop there. End of another chapter. So I'm going to end that part. We'll stop for the night. Two chapters. I think I'll play another two maybe tomorrow and then upload them one at a time. Alright. Hope you're enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. It's good. Fun little story. Fun little game. Take care, guys. See you next time. I should be uploading them quite rapidly at the moment. So, yeah. Next time.
Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.